Spencer with Off-Leash Canine Hawaii. Today I have 2-year-old Husky, Akira. Akira came to us today. Owner said that she's no obedience, constantly pulling on the leash. Her brother is here with us as well. Same issues, huge flight risk. If we was to snap her off leash, she'd be gone. As far as commands, only with like her mom and using a treat as well, but nothing that stays. As you can see, she's constantly pulling, constantly at the end of the leash, constantly distracted by things. So let's just kind of see what she knows right now. Kira, come. Come. Come.
Good. Good.
Kira, sit. Kira, sit. Sit. Low confidence. Kira, sit. Very fearful. She's actually nipped at the owners a couple of times, they said. Nipped at me a couple of times when I touch her around the neck and around the ears area. Sit, good girl. Can you down? Obviously none of the stays. Kira, can you down? Down. Down. Kira, down. Kira. Place. Place. Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Kira, can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Distracted, birds flying over. Constantly distracted. So something we're going to be working with in the next 2 weeks. So stay tuned, and we'll see you in 2 weeks.
Hey guys, it's Erica with Off-Leash Canine Training Hawaii, and today we have 3.5-year-old Kona. He's a husky. He came to us with a couple of issues. He's a nipper, a little bit dog reactive. He's never been off-leash. Might know the command sit and shake, but other than that, he doesn't have any training. Let's see if he's going to do anything for us today. Kona. Kona, come. Oh, good boy. Kona. Kona, come, 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 sit, 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 sit. Kona, sit. No, nothing yet. Kona, Kona, we reel you in. Kona, down, down, down. Kona, can you down, down, down? All right, let's see if he can do the heel at all. Come on, Kona, Kona, heel, heel. Work with. It's going to be a fun 2 weeks. If you check back at the end of it, we'll see what his progress looks like.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.